Hey guys, so my camera cut out after that one, so yeah, so now I'm just gonna, there probably will be a part three because I don't know, I just think it's a bit boring and to watch one long video. It's kind of fun to have breaks. If you are watching part two, awesome, and please watch part three. So I'm just creaming her, which sounds weird. Just putting a little cream on her. She loves cream of any sort on her. Like baby cream or just any sort of cream. What am I looking for? I know what I'm looking for. I don't know where I'm going to get it. That's awkward. So, yeah, it's to her head properly. I should see her. Let's get a little mouth on it. Make her look like she's been crying. So, little feeties. Yeah, so cute. So I finished bathing her and I'm putting her cream on her. She's so clever. For preemie, yeah, she's 3 months old, but she's very good at everything. I mean, look how cute. She's so tiny, but she's 3 months old, so she should be, I don't know, maybe she should be attempting new things. She can hold her head up quite good. So she looks really awkward there. Right, so I know what I'm looking for, finding it, that's not hard, but I can't use that. Excuse me, you'll be able to see my head myself. Yeah, I'll use this one. No, hold on. This one there. So now I'm gonna get her baby powder. I'll put it there. You hold it, baby. Right. Yeah, so oh, you can't see it, but I'm filling it up with her baby powder. Oh my gosh, that's a huge amount. I'm not going to be using that until I've used it all up. So now, you just kind of pour a bit of your baby powder onto a sponge. I have quite a cute sponge. Since she's just had a bath. But you need to soak up all the stuff in her cloth and stuff. So after a bath, she's only had one bath before. This is a new way of doing it. I think I'm going to do one every week. And then I'm just going to keep going over her cloth. It's such a good thing to do. I might do her another one Friday, because this one wasn't very good. Background noise is my brother. Mm-hmm. Okay, now.